hold him. You okay? Now be careful. Don't eat and choke yourself.
That's my puppy on you. Yeah, you're in trouble. Yeah, I snort you.
What are you up to?
Not much.
Terry wanted me to ask you. She said you were supposed to show up yesterday.
I was?
To finish something?
I didn't know. Because I know she said Thursday. That's all I heard.
She won't. Well, she'll be there till 2.
Yeah, she told me to show up at 2 tomorrow.
She's leaving at 2.
Oh. Because she texts me too.
Because she's got her son's football game tomorrow.
I'm probably watching videos tomorrow.
Whatever happened with the movie theater?
One said yes, one said no. Then the second candidate, the one that said yes, said no. And the one that said no said yes. So both of us got wiped out.
Where else did you apply?
A few others, but most of them I've been rejected, so. I applied for a Coke merchandise supervisor. They had a better candidate. And that's pretty much about it. Abigail, what you doing, baby girl? Abigail, did you want in bed? Let's see what's that.
Can you do me a favor while you're up? Could you turn on that light up there? So I'm trying to think, which one do you think Mom would rather watch when she gets home, AEW or NXT?
I'm not sure.
Because I may watch the other one. I got them taped. Is there anything else that I haven't taped? Oh yeah. Goldberg's.
Because I know she made sure AEW was taped.
I taped it.
Yeah, I know, but she double-checked it. Has she asked me what channel today?
Okay, morons, out you go.
each of you for me a small kiss.
No kisses! Get back in the car!
All right, Murray, you animal!
She actually kept it all together. I'm pleasantly shocked.
Oh, no.
I knew she couldn't fight her excessive love. She's garbage.
Erica, you forgot your caboodle. Just toss it out.
Oh, no!
Hey, Schwartz, head in.
Dad, you'll hurt him.
Windows going up. It was the first day of school, 1980 something. Barry and Erica were gone, and I was an upperclassman. Finally, it was my time to shine. Yes, you just got owned by those recently oiled doors. Welcome to freshman year, gold nerd.
Yeah, I'm not a freshman, Johnny. Probably just seems that way because you're a third year senior. What was that for?
Johnny doesn't like to take inventory of his life's missteps.
But we became friends last year.
New year. Everything resets, turd farmer. Okay, rough start. But things were looking up.
New year. Everything resets, turd farmer.
I couldn't wait to catch up with my crew.
Dave Kim, how was your summer?
His summer was uneventful, and he's talking to me right now.
Oh, wow. You guys are still,
I can't explain it either.
Carla, I thought you graduated.
She did. Now she works at Winging It. Dave Kim's lady brings him the bacon and the chicken.
The bacon is money, but the chicken is chicken.
Adam, I think you know Brian McMahon.
You and Shy Bri?
Sup.
That's his catchphrase.
Sup.
Seems like it's pretty much his only phrase. Anyway, maybe we can all hang out after school.
Sorry, bro. We got group couples plans.
Oh, balls! Everyone's in the throes of love except for me?
Uh-huh.
Okay, settle down, Shy Bri.
Well, we should go. We're all gonna walk to class together as one even number group.
He seems disappointed. As if this was the opposite of how he expected his day to go.
Recently graduated, but somehow allowed on campus. Carl.